Now, new video this morning of a violent mugging in Manhattan. It shows a 16-year-old girl on the ground as she desperately tries to hold on to her bag. This happened on 43rd Street between 8th and 9th Avenues back on January 22nd. Police say she was able to keep the bag despite her attackers repeatedly kicking her. The suspects eventually took off after police say they stole a cell phone from a second victim, a teenage boy.